Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. Did no one find this?
We're back at the orphanage.
Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit!
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
No.
One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay. Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols. That'll help.
Muggle, one of the soldiers on the count.
What's he doing teaming up with Abel?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got free during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so great labor brought him along?
Exactly. What about that other guy? He started as a nobody? Fearsome swordsman. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got...
See. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq Ben Malik, and... Condo.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Deez.
Bin Malik guy. He's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tudor.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart.
Come on, Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big, skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
It's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come
on. Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Nathan! They gained on us! Oh, shit! Nathan!
Sam! Head straight to the island!
All right, come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me? Damn it! Sam! Got our supply box. Oh, fuck guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Bright side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. I'm talking to myself. That's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. No. Come on. I'm out of hell with this place. Ugh. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
No.
We go. Watch your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work! Go! To now. Bad luck, huh? You trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
Okay. Anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
So which one of them did they spot?
Wait. Someone woke up cranky today. Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? Okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
It's this way.
I'll be damned.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full of the piece. Nathan, this way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. That's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Nathan, it's this way. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
Holy shit.
You're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment.
It's
So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? This letter's still legible. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing a thing.
Right, right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies? Looks like we found a local watering hole.
Pirates will be pirates.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like, you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What, you know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, no, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Bye-bye.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. Any ammo you can.
Can you believe this place? Looks like Richie Boy was right. Lekker. Last time we had a proper payday.
Clear.
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come on, Sam.
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Some more friends up ahead.
that's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well,
search for clues?
Yeah,
search for clues.